to my channel. So today I'm going to create this makeup look. This makeup look is inspired by Anushka Sharma's aedilhaimushkil makeup look. And for the first time, I'm trying to create a celebrity's makeup look. I hope you enjoyed watching it. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And without any further ado, let's get into the video. So at first, I'm going to use a BB cream. And for that, I'm going to use the Maybelline New York Clear Glow All-in-One BB Cream. It has SPF 21 and it's in the shade Natural. So I'll take some directly on my face. Concealer, and for that I'm going to use my favorite Maybelline Fit Me in the shade Sand Sable. And for that I'm going to use the Etude House Drawing Eyebrow. Before that I'll use a spoolie to brush them. Bold kajal, I'm going to move on with the eyeshadow, and for that I'm going to use the Proficient Ultra Chic palette, and I'll take the shade Dark Soul, the last one, and we'll apply it. Shadow, I'll move in with the mascara, and for that I'm going to use the Maybelline Hyper Curl Volume Express mascara. Now coming to the last part, we are going to apply the lipstick, and for that I'm going to use the Maybelline Power Matte by Color Sensational in the shade Almond Pink. So this is the actual color. So that's it for today. I really hope you enjoyed watching it, and it was the first time I tried to create a celebrity's makeup look, and I hope you enjoyed it thoroughly. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and you can suggest me another celebrity's makeup look if you want to see on my channel. So I'll try to attempt it as well, and I shall see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye and take care.